had a courtyard pool at the Hotel Delight. I decided to sun myself. There was no one in sight. And just a small patch of sunlight left out there. That's where I placed my chair. Then a woman came out, and she placed her chair right smack in front of me, so close I could have touched her hair. She had her back to me. I thought, man, this is weird. She's pretending I'm not here. Then she lit up a cigarette, and the secondary smoke poured over her shoulders and right down my throat. But she didn't notice. She didn't even care. She had stolen my sunshine and cut off my air.
What kind of person do you like that?